management from the local government. I have the honor to present the local president, the woman of Paris. And this is and share not only our aspirations and hopes, but also our agenda for gender balance. Afghanistan is a country that has been in war for years. And despite all the challenges we are facing such as terrorism and ongoing war, we are still going ahead and trying to open the way for the women's rights. And our government, especially our dear president, our company, is tremendously supporting women, just like Erdogan, who is not only supporting women in politics, but in the race itself. In Dr. Ashraf Ghani's presidency period, the last 5 years, we search harder to increase the women participation, not just in parliament, where women own 69 seats, but also in all parties, in all parties' rights. Currently, Afghanistan has women ministers, 8 ministers, 5 governors, women, and for the first time, a female mayor, my dearest friend and colleague, who is in this forum with us. And we will not stop to be the only ones to raise the voice of all the Afghan women, but we are planning to increase it and bring more women into the leadership. Yet we have a long path, and we are currently in a very important time where we are trying to make it sustainable and identify with Taliban. Though the Afghan women are concerned about these talks, because Taliban are not ready to the women's participation broadly, and so this could be in a democratic society. But we are thankful to our dearest president, Dr. Ghani, putting the women's rights at the top of peace agenda, and has announced globally as a red line for his government. I will conclude my remarks with thanking you all and for asking your support. And with Afghan women, it is an important time of peace